Hello world and welcome to my channel. I'm Natalie Fort. It's wonderful to have you join me today to watch this video, which has to do with the topic of gratitude. I'm going to be talking about gratitude today because it's something that has been quite a concern to me, particularly in this time and period of the coronavirus. So what exactly is gratitude and how do we live from a place of gratitude even when things around us in our life and work and home may not be going quite as planned or how we would want it to be going? Now, to me, gratitude is simply, as most of us know, being thankful, being grateful, and being appreciative of the blessings in our life. And so the question is, when we're not seeing everything go as we desire, how do we continue to be grateful? How do we continue to be appreciative and to be thankful? Well, one thing that has really worked for me even throughout this coronavirus period is recognizing that things shall pass. I know it's difficult to say, it's difficult to even comprehend in this time, things shall pass while people are dying and clearly things don't look like they're going to be changing or getting back to normal, I should say, anytime soon. But it's very important to still remember that we are in a season. We are in a season, and this season will pass. Like summer, winter, autumn, spring, the season is going to pass and we're going to enter another season. This season of Corona has clearly been a very long period, but it's going to pass. And so for me, it's first of all important, even without the coronavirus, to just remember that seasons in our life will pass. You may be in a season in a relationship which isn't quite pleasant. You may be in a season in whatever it may be and within your life that is not the best time, but it will pass. And so recognizing that this is going to pass should make us grateful, because we would be looking forward to the next thing and we'll be making the most of the season that we are in. And so I first of all say, let's see and recognize and appreciate the fact that this is a season and it's going to pass, and we're going to come out of it greater, stronger, wiser, and more blessed. Secondly, I personally, within this period, have been trying to keep my mind on positive things. First of all, we know that it's a season, it's going to pass. But secondly, what do we feed our mind with? What thoughts do we feed our mind with? What do we constantly watch and read and listen to? What are we feeding our mind, our soul, and our spirit with? Is it positivity? Is it gratitude? Is it joy? Or is it sadness? We certainly do have to keep up with the news. We have to know what's going on in our country and the country where our loved ones are. We have to know what's going on around us. But we don't have to be consumed by what's going on around us. We still have to maintain a sense of gratitude, of peace. And so I personally have been ensuring that I don't over-consume the news, ensuring that I don't over-consume the negative stuff that are going on out there, but to consume it to some extent, and so as to keep myself informed. But I also ensure that I am focusing, keeping my mind on the bigger picture, keeping my mind and my soul and my spirit renewed, refreshed, and grateful. And thirdly, I talk about the point of rediscover yourself. In this period of the coronavirus, many of us have fallen, some people have lost their jobs, as we know. Many of us have, our work has slowed down. We have just recognized that we're in a shift and we're in a season where things are changing. And this change is actually going to continue even past this season of the coronavirus. And so I think it's incredibly important for us to continually rediscover ourselves, particularly in times such as this. What do I mean by rediscovering yourself? Now, many of us have been used to doing our work a certain kind of way. We've been used to getting up in the morning, going to the office, returning. We can't do that now. Things are changing. We have to have our meetings via Zoom or what have you. We're clearly in a different time and we're in a period of a shift, which is going to affect our life forever, honestly. And so it's important to rediscover ourselves in this time. And can I change it up? How can I make certain things better? How can I make it more current? How can I make myself more relevant in today's day and age and with this shift that we are find ourselves in? And so I think it's incredibly important, thirdly, to rediscover yourself, to ask yourself who you are in this time, what can you change, how can you be more relevant, and how can you ensure that you're not left behind after this season. So those are my three tips, and I hope they have been helpful to you, and I hope you're staying positive within this period. As uncertain and as bleak as it looks, it's important to remember that this shall pass. This most certainly shall pass. It's a season, it will pass, and you will come out of it greater, stronger, wiser, and hopefully with more gratitude, and realizing and being grateful for the little things, being grateful for human contact, being grateful for the opportunity to get up in the morning and go to work, being grateful for some professions which we may have tended to look down upon. Be grateful for those things, be grateful for those moments, and be grateful for those people. And so I hope I've spread some light into your world through this video, and I hope I've reminded you to stay grateful, to remember that gratitude is a wonderful, wonderful virtue that we must all possess and hold on to. Because when we're grateful and when we're able to have gratitude in every situation in our lives, both the good and the bad, we will come out of it stronger. And we will notice that every single thing happening around us is ultimately for our good. And so that's what I have to share with you all today. Thank you all so much for watching. Keep shining, keep soaring.